Come home. I love you and I miss you.
A tearful plea from a heartbroken mother tonight.
Alexis is not a normal little girl. She's sick. She has a lot of mental issues and she doesn't leave the house very often. She's very attached to me.
Alexis Boroviak went into her backyard Sunday night to chain up her dog. That's the last time her family saw the 15-year-old.
She was in a good mood. We cleaned up the yard. We were having fun. We were playing video games. And she just disappeared.
Police issued an endangered child advisory for the high school sophomore yesterday. Today, for a second day, volunteers mapped out a plan to search for Lexi. Hundreds of flyers with her picture have been passed out, hung up, and put up at local businesses. Family and friends and even strangers have crisscrossed Brooklyn looking for her. Brooklyn police tell me they are following every lead.
The police are looking at surveillance video right now. They have a couple car sightings that they're looking into. A couple of our neighbors have their own surveillance cameras and stuff, and they've already acquired the photos from those.
Lexi's family tells me she has never run away. They don't know if she was abducted or went with someone willingly, but tonight there is a frantic search to find her.
I will do whatever it takes, and I have been, and I will always be by her side. This is my baby.